All right, guys. I'm gonna start CrossFit. Little journey, 41. Start it up again. Gonna ease into it. I'm just using my laptop camera right now, so it's kind of a little wonky. But I'll have the HD one set up next time. Today's pull up and dip day, and abs normally. So I'm just gonna do a CrossFit workout, and I got a fat bar up over there, and then some rings. So I'll do fat bar pull ups and ring dips, but we're not going for time. We're just gonna do it for form, and I'm just gonna not for time, not you know none of that stuff. I'm just gonna do the 5x5. I'm just gonna do 5 pull ups, 5 dips. 5 pulls, 5 dips, just go back and forth, end it with some abs, and it's just, you know, keep the heart rate up, keep going. It's like about 86 degrees out right now, dying already, so, enjoy. Yeah, my lungs are expired. Shit forever. And these are for triceps and biceps. It sucks. All right, last one. So that's it, guys. Pretty quick workout. It was about 16 minutes. Burned about 270 calories. It's pretty good. But these are just going to be my CrossFit workouts as I progress. Getting back into it. Like I said, I'm going to ease into it. Yeah, it's pretty good.